That's the ovation of the seas that we've been taking from Seattle up here to Alaska. Is right next to lifeboat number one, which would be like right about there. There's another seaplane landing right towards our boat by our ship. See that? Yeah, it's going right. Yeah, finally stopped. You can, just be aware.
Just be aware that those people are walking by.
That's a small canal. So that's what they're worried about with these big ships. You know, at least with ours, it has the steerage with the isopods that can take care of it. With a princess ship, can't do that, and it could get blown off to the side and run into the rocks. It can be a real problem. That's not that wide. I mean, it's pretty thin.